Let's get you with a close-up with your guitar on this one.
So how are we going to do that?
Closer.
Oh.
So I can get it. Get your...
Yeah. Do I have to do the introduction again, or...?
Yeah, then we can do it from that way. Hold on a second. Okay. Everybody hush. Hush on the set. Okay.
I'm playing this song. It's, I've only done this once or twice. It's called Where Corn Don't Grow by Waylon Jennings. I'm playing this with on the capo on the second fret. As we sat on the front porch of that old gray house where I was born and raised. I'm going to have to, let me just play through this a bit because I forgot how it goes. Hard times are real, there's dusty fields, no matter where you go. I'm not going to do this. I'm not ready to do this. And volume two is the more music we're going to start working on.
Yep. It's 5 pages.
It was getting too bulky. We were just getting too many damn things in one. They were all going everywhere. So
what are we starting
from? I'm actually starting a volume three. So, whenever you want, Clay, we can, whatever speed you want to go, we'll do. But I like to do it fast. Hey, where's my Y'Oldies? New York's Oldies Band. I say, hey, where's my Y'Oldies? New York's Oldies Band. I'm old and 70, we can play this song for you. Hey, where's the Y'Oldies? The New Y'Oldies Oldies Band. I say, hey, hey, where's the Y'Oldies? The New Y'Oldies Oldies Band. Oh, 70, we can play any song for you. Play some drums like a song. Here in the band of music, looks like a ringing sound. If you like to take move this because I don't have the next verse. Because I have it covered.
I think that's enough. Let's move on.
So you want to do it anymore? Or you want to move on?
I mean, that's one that we're going to have to practice a lot.
Pads on there, just not getting any sound.
So you want to do Louie Louie now?
No, let's do that same way.
Yeah, let's do it one more time.
I don't have a hi-hat. I can't play too much anyway. All right, let's go with Louie Louie then.
Oh, he wants to go ahead and do Louie Louie. He wants to go ahead and do Louie Louie.
I'm going to take a few minutes there.
Play the organ?
Yeah.
Don't you play the organ in this?
Yep.
I don't know
how
I'm
going to
see.
I
should
know
you
myself.
Need a stand.
No, we need to get you a stand.
Well, I mean, I know these notes.
Okay, you're the only one that's
memorized. It actually sounds a lot better. It's not as loud, so.
Yeah.
It's almost
thank you.
Can't get it over here.
Well, yeah, you're gonna have to get yours adjusted closer. I've got mine pointed up. See how I've got mine
here? That stands on that.
I've got mine pointed up toward my face. Yeah, you can adjust it. Yeah, there you go. Solo on the thing, and I think this is going to be a really good song.
I can actually
now.
Even hear it.
So and we're a little bit off because we're just learning this. But it's,
well, we just now got her started.
Yeah, it's, so yeah, you start. Don't do the wait. I think it turned out good. Maybe Clay, we can.
Oh,
I'm gonna shoot you right down, right off of your feet. Take you home with me. I love to see you strut up and down the floor. And when you talk to that baby, oh, 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 yeah. Oh, I like it like that. And you talk to the talk. The walk, baby. And you talk to the talk. And you talk like that. Oh, you knock me out. Right off of my feet. Oh, 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 oh. I hate when I drop this stupid music down there because I can't get down there and get it. I have to get off the stupid
seat.
I thought we used to play this
slower. I didn't really
say it. We did.
Okay, listen, let's beat.
Thank you.
the world got deal. Well, I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Well, I'm coming down, is the hardest thing.
Oh,
That all that drumming, I guess. This has got to be some fast pace.
Oh,
Actually, I'm gonna play the intro. So the intro is like. Mr. Tambourine Man, listen to this, guys. It's a new rhythm. We haven't worked on, but I just want to listen to this. I got this out of that new strumming thing I'm doing, and she taught me this. See if I can figure out how it goes. This is on the third fret. Y'all remember this song, so let me get going here.
Follow you.
Good with the organ. You gotta have an organ.
Yeah.
Right, those old 60 songs. So you all want to try and run through that, or are we done?
I think we're done.
My fingers are shot. You think that'd be a fun song to work with?
We did a lot of songs.
But I think everybody. See, we need to get another thing. Louis was back there singing. If we had another thing, Louis would have been singing that song.
Sing.
I know he can. So we need to get another speaker system. And you can sing Mr. Tambourine with us. I think that's a fun song.
Yeah.
Want to go upstairs? Go upstairs? Is anybody else?
I actually watched a YouTube. Don't ask me why, Mr. Tambourine.
Did you? Oh, that's interesting. And it was in my lessons, the only reason I came.
And what was really cool is the guy that was doing the tambourine.